So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Cartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
The hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty, not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
Almost there.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh, don't talk about others.
Longer till we get there.
One step closer to finding the next tomb.
If the monsters down there don't kill you first, the smell probably will.
What? Was there a gas leak or something?
No one knows for sure, and I'm not risking my life going down to find out. If you want to risk yours, though, then be my guest.
Guess I better turn around.
What's wrong?
I came to the Fadina Castino thinking I'd pay my respects at the royal tomb. Little did I know, they put the place off limits on account of some accident.
So you're saying there's no way inside that Faustino Menudo or whatever?
Fadina Castino. Where there's a will, there's a way, I suppose, but I wouldn't take my chances if I were you.
Ready to set out? I'll manage somehow.
Well, we made it to the quarry.
But our destination likely lies deeper inside.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
I've got a feeling this is the switch that activates that big hunk of junk.
Doesn't look like anyone's tried to use it, though.
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
How about we flip the switch?
Certainly wouldn't hurt to try.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's gotta be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Ah, thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
Yeah!
Hang back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
Don't run ahead.
Keep an eye on Iggy.
I'll keep both on him.
That'll do.
Get back!
Slow down.
I found it. Up there. Here. I found the key.
Huh. Pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
Time to waste.
Think I don't know that?
Don't run ahead.
No way to work the machine with that thing.
Then take it out.
See ya.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously? Since when are there two... Two of them?
Can it. Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission.
We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. For this. You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
As if I have a choice. You think I like the idea of people sacrificing themselves for me, one after the other?
Enough. Forget it. I thought you'd accepted your duty. I thought wrong.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't... Royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where? What about over there?
Looks pretty to me.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Something real bad.
Yeah, so much for sticking together.
Try thinking of others. Get on with it. Don't push yourself, Ignis.